On behalf of Subodh Public School Ramba, I, Harshita Singh, would like to welcome all the dignitaries who have come here to appreciate the work done by students and teachers. As you all know that a picture speaks better than words, and fur painting is a beautiful way of expressing the stories of local gods and deities. We have shown the story of Mata Trishula, who was the mother of Lord Mahavira. Mata Trishula saw 14 auspicious dreams that were the indications that a child to be born would be very strong, courageous, and filled with extraordinary virtues. We have presented the meaning of Namukar Maha Mantra in the starting blocks. So, here's the presentation from Subodh Public School, Ramba.
So, aaiye dekhe ek jhalki Mata Trishula ke 14 sapnon ki.